choreographed program. But technically, it's a little less ambitious, so what they'll need to do is skate cleanly.
Looking for a medal and looking for a top five finish to assure the U.S. three pairs in Lillehammer.
They forget about it and recover.
Thank you. that performance, they certainly stay in position for a medal in Prague. It all began in the Olympics in Albertville, their romantic involvement.
I can vouch for how romantic the Olympic Village can be. Well, their work is done, and all they can do now is sit and watch the other.
And now, what did the judges think?
Technically, this wasn't as difficult as the programs that we're going to be seeing.
Let's see how the judges viewed it from 5-7 high to 5-4 low.
Solid. The artistic marks would go up.
And highs of 5-8, very good for Jenni Meno and Todd Sands. That puts pressure on the three pairs ahead of them.